Hello everyone, I'm Jordan. As technology develops, new MP3 players come out on the market, and Samsung launched a new MP3 player lately. This MP3 player is called the YPS3, and as you can guess by the name, it looks like a version of the previously released YPS5 with a slide speaker removed, making it much slimmer. As you open the case, the S3 is in the front, and the headphones and the cable are in the back. With the cable, you can transmit data and recharge the S3's battery. The S3 shape is round. The sides are very elegant, chrome. It feels very soft to the touch. And all of the buttons on the front are touch. And on the side, there's a power button with a hold function. On the bottom, there's a 24-pin port where you can connect the USB cable to transfer data or to charge it. There's a headphone jack. And on the back, there's a reset button. Now let's power on the S3. You can easily manipulate the menu with the touch buttons. Three menu designs are provided, and here the sparkling design was chosen and applied. It looks gorgeous and clean. The menu is composed of 8 items. They are music, videos, pictures, FM radio, datacasts, Prime Pack, file browser, and settings. Now let's explore each of them one by one. This is the music menu that plays music files. Using tags written on music files, you can group files by artists, albums, songs, genres, playlists, and also listen to recorded files. Using the music browser, you can see files in the form of Explorer. You can also add to or delete from playlists, or delete the file altogether. Now let's play some music. In the music menu, sound effects or DNSE can be applied. If you go into the DSNE submenu, you can see the different equalizer effects you can apply, as well as a custom user equalizer effect. There's also play mode. Lyrics will be displayed if the lyrics of the song are registered. Music play screen, where you can apply several different equalizer graphic effects that you watch while you're listening to your music. The alarm, which will be discussed later. Play speed can be set. Skip interval. Bookmark. That's it. In the video menu, you can play MPEG-4 video file types. Here, add bookmark, DNSE, and brightness. And you can apply different DNSE effects designed for videos. Pictures saved in the S3 can be seen in the Pictures menu. You can view pictures in a slideshow, set the slideshow speed, zoom, rotate, and select them as your skin. I'll assume everybody knows about the FM radio menu. You can listen to radio and record the sound. Using Emodio, a program distributed online by Samsung, you can download text, video files, and so forth with the S3 and use them. The Prime Pack menu includes a text reader, games, alarm, and world clock. In the text reader, you can listen to music, go back to the first page, add bookmarks, change the font size, and the font text color. The S3 has five simple, addicting games inside. Let's try one. Just like the S5, the S3 has an alarm function. Although there's no speaker inside, if you use a separately sold cradle, you can use the S3 as a cool looking music playing alarm clock. I'll assume you all know about the world clock, so I won't explain it. Using the file browser, you can browse S3 folders easily, similar to Windows Explorer. Of course, you can also play music or videos from this menu. Like the music browser, music files can be added to or deleted from playlists. This menu also has a delete function. In the settings menu, you can select your menu style. Sparkling is the one that we've been using. This is the crystal. Looks very smooth. And then the third menu option is My Skin, which you set a custom picture. Also in the settings is the sound options, the master equalizer, beep sound, and volume limit. The display, library update, language, time, and system can all also be accessed through this menu. Using the separately sold cradle, you can better utilize the S3. The cradle provides an adapter fit for the S3 and also the Samsung T10. With the S3 in the cradle, you can use a 24-pin port on the cradle and recharge the S3's battery. Since the cradle provides a line-in port, an external voice source can be played through the cradle too. It seems like a smaller YPS5 at a glance, but the YPS3 is set aside as an MP3 player by showing different features like an elegant and thin design and expansion capabilities through the cradle. Personally, I think the best thing about the YPS3 is the elegant design, which is easy to grip. I'm Jordan. Thank you for watching.